Linsky took it away from former Panther Jared McCann. Then the good help from Stenlin gets it up to the line. Lexiak keeps it in the zone for now. Polinskis again. And Lawrence unable to move it further than the Seattle Blue. Look out. Here comes McCann breaking in. He has a chance. Oh, a beautiful backhand goal. Jared McCann makes it 1-0 Seattle.
And cut around the defense. Panthers get caught flat-footed. You see Mahura right there. That puck just jumped by him onto the stick. And a beautiful move to the backhand. Bobrovsky thought that he was going to come right across the crease area. But tucks it in on the short side.
Here's McCann. Stick handling. Now Borgen picks it up. Tolvanen shoots. That's high. Carries around to Schwartz, who just came off the bench. He looks, he shoots, he scores! They had traffic out in front, and the Kraken now lead it 2-0.
Yeah, Tolvanen was out in front. I don't know if he redirected that shot or not. The Seattle Kraken make a line change, get fresh players on the ice, sift it through the traffic. Oh yeah, that was deflected there. Tolvanen's going to get credit with that goal, his first of the season. A deflected shot down and right between the legs of Sergei Bobrovsky.
Panthers keep it alive. Verhaeghe's got it again. Walks in and fires. That's blocked back to Forsling. He'll circle it. Lundell. Delmar watches him. Forsling, one-timer, score! The power play, it's Gustav Forsling!
Get back, look at Lundell. Eyeing out in front, nothing there. Put it back to the point, traffic in front. Cousins was there. That shot's going over 100 miles an hour, folks. And it whistles right by on the glove hand.
Lundell wins the faceoff. Kulikov shoots the puck and scores! In! And the Panthers have tied it with a couple of quick ones.
Well, that didn't take very long. Oh, Matthew Tkachuk. All off the draw, Lundell wins it. Shot towards the front of the goal, and it goes off the stick of Tkachuk and just butterflies into the back of the net. There's the redirection from Tkachuk. It might have hit Lundell, but...
Mostarinen centers, loose in the slot. Done under pressure. Unable to clear. Mostarinen again, centers the chance, on the court, robs Cousins!
Blindly out in front, right on the stick and off the pad and the post of Decord, the netminder. There you see, oh, yeah, up to 28 shots on goal, but even more chances that have been blocked.
Reinhardt's onside, back for Barkov, Reinhardt shoots, score! Sam stays hot! Six in a row, and he gives the Panthers the lead.
10 seconds remaining in the second period.
They may get a challenge here.
Is there a coach's challenge?
Well, that's the only thing, was the offside.
Oh, they're going to challenge for offside.
Watch Reinhardt. There's the puck, and he touches it before he gets to that, back to that blue line. I think this one's coming back, Goldie. Yeah. Both teams getting some chances here in these consecutive shifts.
Oh, this one bounces in front of Cousins. What do you know? Nick Cousins picks up the loose change for the lead.
Well, he deserves to get a bounce like that. Tricky Nicky Cousins. Joey Decord goes out of his net to play the puck. Takes a funny bounce off the partition. Comes right out in front. And there's Cousins. He's coming right down Main Street the way they're taught. And he's in the position to slap it in on the backhand. He has created opportunities.
Final seconds. Beniers in front all the way through. And the Panthers, for the first time in this young season, go over 500. They win this one 3-2 on home ice.